As the leading full-range manufacturer for port equipment, Sendebogen builds material handlers and harbor cranes with operating weights up to 420 tons for more than 69 years. Something big is moving toward us now as Sendebogen adds a new 90-ton material handler to the hybrid series. The H65 E-Hybrid for feeder and handy-sized vessels. With between 600 and 850 tons of handling capacity per hour and up to 25 meters of equipment length, it is setting new standards in ports. Its proven and robust design also qualifies the material handler for a wide range of applications in scrap and steel mills worldwide. Created for the user, the H65 E-Hybrid is pleasant to control and offers enormous savings potential with Sendebogen's unique green hybrid recuperation technology. Let's join Thomas on a little tour now. For us, operator safety is a top priority. When it comes to the daily machine check of the H65 E-Hybrid, the upper carriage is easily reached via a combination of steps and handrails. The main components of the energy recovery system are located as standard in the protected enclosed rear area of the machine. And with these heating mats, the hybrid system quickly reaches operating temperature even in the Arctic Circle. When working in adverse conditions in the ports of this world, all machine components must be protected from the elements. The high-quality steel construction is ideally prepared for this. A paint coating with a thickness of more than 240 micrometers protects the steel from saltwater-related corrosion. Heavy-duty machines, like the H65 E-Hybrid, need camera support to eliminate blind spots. A screen in the cab streams the image from the cameras at the rear, on the right side of the machine, and optionally on the stick for monitoring the loading area in ships. Especially at night, you benefit from the powerful LED light package on the cab, the upper carriage, and the equipment for perfect illumination of the work area. Also, the flexibly adjustable cab is separately secured with an emergency lowering system in the event of an unexpected engine stop for a convenient and safe exit. A walk-around gallery on the upper carriage provides easy access to all machine components and service-relevant parts. And thanks to the optional single actuation of the outriggers, it is possible to perfectly balance the machine for maximum stability. Proven recuperation technology meets a sophisticated machine design for even greater efficiency with the H65 E-Hybrid. The green hybrid system for energy recovery is unique on the market in many respects. It is maintenance-free, guarantees almost constant force transmission over the entire cylinder path, and saves up to 50% energy. Especially in ports, when deep boom movements are required, this technology is highly effective. Hydraulic oil compresses gas within the storage modules by lowering the boom, and energy is temporarily stored. This energy is fully available during the next stroke. However, it's the big picture that counts. Straight hose routing. Large-sized hoses and valves. Temperature-controlled cooling components. And the latest fuel-saving engine technology all add up to a high efficiency and guarantee environmentally friendly operation. We work closely with end users to create the perfect workplace for their needs. Of course, ergonomics is a key factor in Sendebogen's Max Cab Premium cab. At An air-suspended seat balances working movements of the machine and can be individually adjusted to the operators. Beyond that, the comfort armrests with an especially wide support surface are easily repositioned so that you can work fatigue-free. Keep it simple is our mantra, which means the use of reliable and practical technology that makes your workday easier. Where electronics add no value, we rely on hydraulics and electrical systems. And with fewer process steps, you can take care of your own machine. We make you happy, not reliant. User-friendly feedback on the condition of your material handler and affordable components ensure a permanently high machine uptime. And with just a few clicks, you can keep track of your entire fleet with real-time data from your machines in the SendTrack portal.